All right, we got one more for you before we take a short break. This is the original called Bop Larod. It's what's called rhythm changes. It's a special tune. Charlie Parker used to play a lot of rhythm changes. George Gershwin, you know, when I got rhythm.
Mm-hmm.
So Charlie
mm-hmm.
Parker took those changes and a lot of other cats. And they made a lot of music. I guess in the old days, what happened is that, you know, when cats would play the tunes, you know, they had to deal with this copyright issue. But one thing, you could not copyright the changes, the chord changes. Right. So they could take the chord changes and just make new tunes on top of those changes. And it's been happening a lot. People still do it. So this is one I wrote in honor of Bird and my brother from a while back. His middle name is Mowatt, Bop Larod.